J.W. Lance, Dennis Anderson, Eddie Whitfield, and Primo Candelera. Come on over here, guys. Come on over. Good to see you. J.W., how are you, man? Good to see you.
Good to see you, brother.
Oh, it's such a pleasure. Oh, Come on out and say hello to her. How about it, the Coasters, ladies and gentlemen, huh? Face our audience. Come on over here, guys. Listen, I love you guys. You guys do such a great job.
Thank you.
And you know, the great thing about you guys is that Carl Gardner Sr., the original member and founder of the Coasters, handpicked you guys, every one of you, to continue on that magical tour of doing it. And I think that's what the great thing about keeping this music alive.
Thank you, Jill. Thank you very much.
What's your favorite part of traveling around and taking care of business?
Man, just being out there amongst our fans and enjoying each other, just having a lot of fun.
And getting out there and doing it.
Yes.
And you guys have been on tour. You're traveling all over the world, and you're doing great. You got a brand new, well, it's not new, but it's out there. The Coasters, the Clown Princes of Rock and Roll. It's available here tonight, but it's also available on the originalcoasters.com on their website. And also, you can get the story of Carl Gardner, Yakety Yak, I Fought Back. It's a terrific book, the history of the Coasters. And as you guys tour, what does the history of the Coasters mean to you in your performing and keeping going?
It means a lot to me. As you know, Carl Gardner Sr. was the one that brought me in the group in 2001. And as I toured with him on the road, it's just such a beautiful thing. He's such a beautiful person. And all the big song that was on the records from the Coasters, Carl Gardner was the man that made it happen for us. And he brought me in and just was a beautiful person to be with.
Well, we're so happy you guys made the trip to come here on the Big Joe Henry Variety Show.